casually walking through in front of mirrors.
Hello vlog. It is Sunday, our last day. I'm here with Maddie. We're on the subway on our way to Versailles. Very excited. Christine and Gabrielle are going to the Galerie Lafayette today, which is like a really big mall, because they've already been to Versailles, but yeah. It's gonna be good. It's gonna take us like apparently 2 hours to get there, but we've pretty much got the whole day to do it. And it's 12:45 right now, so yeah. It's also raining and really cold, so that sucks, but luckily we're gonna be inside, so that's good.
Okay vlog, we made it to Versailles. There's Louis the 14th and there's Versailles. And it's pretty much stopped raining, so that's good, but it's still cold as all heck. And yeah, so we're walking in and I'm so excited to see everything. Yay.
We're at the end right now. Louis's right here, all the way down there. Wraps around there, back to the front, but you're not there yet. Back around again, where those people are, and then wrap around again, and possibly more. I can't even see, but it's ridiculous, and I feel like it's going to take us like an hour or something, so I really hope it's going with us.
Okay vlog, so an hour and a half later, we finally made it in. We got in free with our student ID, so that was really nice. And yeah, it looks so cool and big. Hooray! There's just one side of the garden. Wow. This is the Grand Cabinet of Madame Adams, I believe. It's cool.
Here's the courtyard vlog. We're trying to avoid going back outside, but I think we have to get upstairs. But this is actually the king's chamber. That's where he slept. That other room was apparently his office. And of course he's got a statue of himself. Here's the room where people could sit here and watch him.
Okay vlog, we're done with Versailles and we're in Angelina in the Versailles. This hot chocolate is straight up just like melted milk chocolate and it's so thick. I mean, this is called Mont Blanc and it is their specialty and it's really good. Really have no idea what it is, but it tastes really good. It's all very strong, so look, they have water, but like
I want to show you how thick it is. Like, that's how thick this hot chocolate is. Like, it tastes like melted milk chocolate. But I'm not complaining. It's amazing. So.
Okay, vlog. That was so sweet. I've never had anything that sweet in my life, so I didn't finish either of them. Like, I feel like I'm shaking now because it was so sugary. So, yeah, it was really good, but not for me. Never thought ever in my life I would be saying something was too sweet, but it was. I've discovered it, so yeah. Okay, so now we're on the bus. I am in so much pain because we saw the bus coming from Versailles. So we ran like to the bus stop only to realize we were on the wrong side of the road. Like, it was where the drop off was and not the pickup. And we're like, oh shoot, we have to go across the road. Look across and there's like so many people. And we're like, oh, there's no way we're gonna make that bus. But then we see that no one's getting on it, so they're waiting for a different bus. So we ran from the other side of the road to this side of the road to get on the bus. And thank God we made it. We even got seats because I feel like I'm gonna die after eating that Angelina and like running. Like, my body's not in a good position right now, but it's fine. So we made it. Now we've got like a 25-minute bus ride back to the metro, and then like an hour metro ride to where we're meeting Gabrielle and Christine. But it was a good day. We got to see a lot, and it was cool. And now I'm gonna go and die for a little bit. Okay, bye.
Wait, so what
did
you
last
have
night?
Was
our
dinner?
Which was our about to try escargot, aka snails.
I don't have one.
You already tried it.
I know.
Okay. Cheers.
Take a nibble.
Taste test. I mean, that's my third one, so I obviously like it.
How about you, Maddie?
How do you feel? Guilty.
Why?
I love snails.
No, it's so good.
That's not the reaction I was expecting.
They taste really good.
They tasted good. That's good.
Okay, vlog, last meal in France.
That's not true.
Well, last good meal. We're gonna be. But mine is so good, so I'm gonna not vlog and eat it. Bye. Hello, vlog. It is 7:30 on Monday morning, and I'm on the train, as you can see. So we're about to go back to Avignon, but I just wanted to officially end all the Paris vlogs here, so that's what I'm doing, and I hope you guys like them, and yeah, I'll see you in my next vlogs.